counselor asked me into his office one day a bunch of years ago. He wanted to give me a test that would tell me the direction my life should go. It asked me about my hopes and my dreams. It wanted to get in my head. I thought real hard and then I put down my pencil, and this is what I said. I said I wanted a good life, I wanted a nice wife, wanted a place of my own, where me and my lady could raise a nice family, where everyone feels right at home. The job that I did, man, that wouldn't matter, and that's when the questions got tough. All that I wanted was nothing specific, I just wanted enough. Get me through town, enough beer in the fridge to share with the guys, enough luck with the ladies to look in your eyes, enough food on my plate to fill up my belly, enough peanut butter to mix with the jelly, enough time on my hands to write you a song, enough sense in my head to never ever do you wrong. Turned on the TV late Saturday night and this pitch man was yelling at me. If I would just send him a $9.95, he'd show me how rich I could be. I turned the channel, it's the same thing all over, on every station it seems. All of these strangers who don't even know me, they're telling me what I should dream. To be a big actor, slide down a firehouse pole. I never wanted to walk on the moon or to score the game winning goal. I never wanted to have the big muscles and prove to the world that I'm tough. All that I wanted was nothing specific, I just wanted enough. Enough money in my pocket for walking around, in the tank to get me through town, enough beer in the fridge to share with the guys, enough luck with the ladies to look in your eyes, enough food on my plate to fill up my belly, enough peanut butter to mix with the jelly, enough time on my hands to write you a song, enough sense in my head to never ever do you wrong. You can call me an underachiever, you can call me a simple man, you can say that I should do more with my life, you can show me your master plan. Well, that's okay, you can live your way, you can climb that ladder and chase that bait. I don't want your advice, so please don't give it. When it comes to my life, I just wanna live it. Wanted a good life, I wanted a nice wife, wanted a place of my own. Me and my lady can raise a nice family, everyone feels right at home. The job that I do, man, it still doesn't matter, and that's when the questions got tough. All that I wanted was nothing specific, I just wanted enough. Enough money in my pocket for walking around, enough gas in the tank to get me through town, enough beer in the fridge to share with the guys, enough luck with the ladies to open your eyes, enough food on my plate to fill up my belly, enough peanut butter to mix with the jelly, enough time on my hands to write you a song.